This is the Porcelin Basin in Norris Geyser. It is amazing. So the green is a thermophilic algae that uses photosynthesis. The rust color is a thermophile that uses iron, which oxidizes as its energy source. It can tolerate much hotter waters up to 140 degrees Fahrenheit. Sure can. If there's something spectacular. I think we've seen so many things.